take a look at the solo to Send Her My Love. I'll play through the solo and then we'll break it down into small pieces. Start by sliding in on the D string to the 9th fret, and then the 9th fret of G, and then 12 and 10 of B. You could use two fingers for that, or one. Or you could slide 4 on G, 5 on B. I kind of like to use one finger. I'm going to bend up a half step on the 7th fret of B. Land on the 9th fret of G. Let's put that together. Next phrase. G9. 7. 8. 7 on B. 7 on G, 7 on D. B, and then 12 B, 10 E, 12 E, up to 15. All that together. And then a little bend here on the 14 of E. 15 of B, 14 of G, G string 12, 11, 15 of B. All together. Slide up to 16 on G, 17 on B, a bend on 17 of E, and then we're going to bend on 19 of B, and then end up on 17 of B. Go 17, 19, 20. Back to 19, 15 of B, then 14 of G. Same move again. It's a 16 of G, 17 of B, and then again a bend on the E string 17, 17, Ben. 15 and 17 and B. Then we come to... So let's put everything together before that and then we'll finish it up. And 17 of E, and then 17 of B, and then sliding all the way up to 22 on E, so that's the first phrase like that. The next one's slightly different. So those two together. The second one. Again. Then moving on. So that was just the same as the first one. So all that together so far. Repeat the first one. Here's the last one. So the last one. Getting into it, here we are on 19, 22, pin and 22 up all step, down, to 20, to 19, to 15, to 15B, 15E, landing on 17B, all 15s here are B and E, and then ending, 15B, 15E, 17B. That whole passage. So I put the whole thing together slowly and then we'll be done. Thanks for watching.